they recovered 20 DVDs, 10 decoders, 10 TV sets, 5 radios, 2 fridges, 6 mattresses, 4 blankets, 7 speakers. We are out, all out, to make sure that Livingstone and Southern Province as a whole becomes crime-free. We want to make sure that all these criminals who are going about stealing things from people are flushed out. So I'm giving a warning to criminals out there that we are not sleeping. We want to make Livingstone and Southern Province crime-free.